Find a path, or make one. Luck is preparation multiplied by opportunity. We suffer more in imagination than in reality. Difficulties strengthen the mind, as labor does the body. The best sign of wisdom is the consistency between the words and deeds. God is near you, is with you, is inside you. If you don't know, ask. You will be a fool for the moment, but a wise man for the rest of your life. It is not because things are difficult that we do not dare, it is because we do not dare that things are difficult. What were once vices are the fashion of the day. Don't stumble over something behind you. He who asks with timidity invites a refusal. The important thing about a problem is not its solution, but the strength we gain in finding the solution. True happiness is to enjoy the present, without anxious dependence upon the future, not to amuse ourselves with either hopes or fears, but to rest satisfied with what we have, which is sufficient, for he that is so wants nothing. The greatest blessings of mankind are within us, and within our reach. A wise man is content with his lot, whatever it may be, without wishing for what he has not. Retire into yourself as much as possible. Associate with people who are likely to improve you. Welcome those whom you are capable of improving. The process is a mutual one. People learn as they teach. Laugh at your problems, everybody else does. In war, there is no prize for runner-up. It is never too late to learn what is always necessary to know. The greatest man is he who chooses right with the most invincible resolution, who resists too sorest temptation from within and without, who bears the heaviest burdens cheerfully, who is calmest in storms and most fearless under menaces and frowns, whose reliance on truth, on virtue, and on God is most unfaltering. Fire proves gold, adversity proves men. No one can keep a mask on long. Be silent as to services you have rendered, but speak of favors you have received. All cruelty springs from weakness. Religion is regarded by the common people as true, by the wise as false, and by rulers as useful. You are your choices. Many things have fallen only to rise higher. The thing that matters is not what you bear, but how you bear it. If we let things terrify us, life will not be worth living. Be wary of the man who urges an action in which he himself incurs no risk. What's the good of dragging up sufferings which are over, of being unhappy now, just because you were then? Be not dazzled by beauty, but look for those inward qualities which are lasting. The greatest loss of time is delay and expectation, which depend upon the future. We let go the present, which we have in our power, and look forward to that which depends upon chance, and so relinquish a certainty for an uncertainty. He who seeks wisdom is a wise man, he who thinks he has found it is mad. Men can be divided into two groups, one that goes ahead and achieves something, and one that comes after and criticizes. Speech is the mirror of the mind. What view is one likely to take of the state of a person's mind when his speech is wild and incoherent and knows no constraint? Wealth is the slave of a wise man, the master of a fool. The great thing is to know when to speak and when to keep quiet. It is a rough road that leads to the heights of greatness. Associate with people who are likely to improve you. Time discovers truth. Time heals what reason cannot.